really excited about with this new part of the reef is to see what happens with the animals moving from one side to the other and what the growth will be from 10 years worth of mature corals and sponges and things, and what the movement will be onto the new reef.